Millwrights are construction professionals who work primarily with machinery, pumps, and equipment requiring precision. Millwrights install, maintain, diagnose, and repair equipment such as compressors, pumps, conveyors, gas and steam turbines, monorails, and extruders. Precision is the standard work product of the UBC Millwrights. These members consistently participate in training and skill enhancement classes to become experts in the use of tools and instruments that they must master. A keen eye for the perfect fit is a primary asset for millwrights, having to sometimes work with specifications requiring tolerances to a thousandth of an inch. UBC millwrights are known throughout the United States and Canada as being the best trained and most well prepared for any project. Training includes technical categories such as rigging and signaling, aerial lift, machinery alignment, optical alignment, forklifts, scaffolding, welding, and fault tensioning.
Whether you're in a car plant, a food plant, water reclamation plant, everything uses pumps, you know, to move the product, you know, the pump and mortar. The pump is the actual machine. The coupling is what couples the pump to the mortar. So once the pump is rebuilt and then they're going to align the mortar to the pump, well, that's another class they do. They call, you know, shaft alignment. They have to align the two shafts, which is coupled together with the coupling, and they got to get that usually within a thousandth of an inch, you know, perfect alignment of each other. Well, the millwrights, they, you know, they get different training up to that point, you know, with the pumps and stuff. When they get to the pump, you know, part of their training, we have them actually take a pump apart. They take the packing out, they repack it. They'll pull the power end apart. They take the bearings off. They mic the bearings, they check the shaft. They figure out mathematically how much they got to heat that bearing up to make it fit on the shaft if it's an interference fit. They got the mechanical seal. They got to set the mechanical seal in the correct position. You know, the blade clearance on the impeller. They got to set the proper impeller clearance. You know, so they totally disassemble the pump and rebuild it. You know, they could do something as simple as the straight edge of feeler gauge to get it, you know, which is not as accurate. Then they got dial indicators. And you put a dial indicator on it, you roll it around the coupling, and those reads within thousandths of an inch. And then using a formula, they can figure out how much shim they got to change to get it correct. And then we also have lasers out there. We have a couple in our shop too, and they train on how to set the laser out up, how to punch in the correct dimensions and all that, and how to read it and make the correct moves to get that mortar aligned to that pump. Well, with the water plants and water filtration plants like that, that's majority of their equipment in there are pumps and mortars. And so they, you know, millwrights got to know how to set the pump correctly and safely, and put the mortar in with the pump and align it so it runs efficiently without any breakdown or downtime. Almost anything mechanical in the water treatment plant, but I mean, you have the traveling screens there, you know, which, you know, just skims the water or whatever. All the pumps involved in it, you know, putting the new pumps in, putting the mortars in to line it to the pumps. You know, so the pieces of equipment are, you know, some of them are millions of dollars, you know. And when you want that thing to be aligned perfectly, because if it's not aligned right, well, you're putting wear on the seals of the pump, the bearings, the mortar, bearings on the mortar. All that stuff wears out. And not only if it's not aligned right, it's also drawing more electricity. You know, the more precise that it's precisely that it's aligned, easier it's going to run, longer it's going to last, and it's going to save the customer at the end.
Safety is a critical component of the UBC millwrights training, ensuring the knowledge level is maximized for confined space, disaster response, fall protection, OSHA 10 and OSHA 30, ergonomics, bloodborne pathogens, first aid, CPR, and automated external defibrillation. TUBC's Millwright program actively seeks out industry partnerships such as the Water Reclamation District of Greater Chicago with the goal of providing the customers exactly what is needed on the facility.